excited to be a part of this project. We have two breast cancer survivors in our group, and many more of them have been affected in one way or another, either with siblings or mothers, aunts, by breast cancer. So this afternoon, we're going to present to you a little snippet of what we're going to be doing in working with Sheila. Typically, we have, when we do a 30 to 40 minute show, we have a real MC other than me, and we have entertainment in between. We change costumes for each routine, and we do have new pink costumes, two sets of them, two different ones ordered, and they will be probably, we'll probably have them in about 3 weeks, so we will be all geared up and ready to go. This afternoon, we're going to just do three numbers for you and not going to do any costume changes. So let's get started here. The first number that we're going to do is to a Glenn Miller favorite, Pennsylvania 65,000. You have to give me a second, too, because I'm also writing the news. Schedule. You guys ready?
We're ready.
For our next number, we're going to take you down to Motown. song by Diana Ross and the Supremes called The Happening.
This is our Alzheimer's preventer.
remember all these routines and try to keep it all together. And actually, the routines are hard, but when we're performing, believe it or not, one of the most difficult things is getting all of our costumes packed, all the parts to them packed, and then changing costumes real quickly within probably 2 minutes and getting back out here to dance. So there's a whole bunch of parts that go to it. But again, we are so excited to be a part of this. And breast cancer awareness and early detection is certainly very near and dear to our hearts. I'm a survivor, Kathy's a survivor. And without early detection, for our last number this afternoon, we're going to do one of our crowd favorites. I guarantee you might want to just open your chairs up because your feet are going to be tapping and your hands probably clapping on this. This is our clogging routine, one of two, we're working on the second one now, that we do, and it's our tap dancing version of clogging, and it's to Sold by John Michael Montgomery. Enjoy.
Some gals that work at the university, so we were all able to
work with Angela and Kathy, work at WVU. So we competed, and we won. We got a perfect score. So that was our first introduction into a competition, and I really liked it. I'm going to win. Okay, I'm going to just take another brief moment here and introduce you to these fabulous gals. This is Angela Caudill, Carolyn Moe, Dee Newland, Kathy Mayer, and our Linda. She's our Green County person, Linda Stewart. Thank you very much. We do appreciate you thinking about us and including us in this oh-so wonderful endeavor. And I hope we do good things for you. Get people excited about it. We're very much excited and would like to talk to some people, especially Kathy and I, and get people to get out there and get their mammograms. Thank you very much.